your body. Freedom to believe what you like. Freedom for brothers to love one another. Freedom for black and white. Freedom from elitism, male domination. Freedom for the mother and wife. Freedom from big brother's interrogation. Freedom to live.
Fundamental to the British system of government are under attack. The public schools, the House of Lords, the Church of England, the holy institution of marriage, even our magnificent police force are no longer safe from those who would undermine our society. And it's about time we said enough is enough and saw a return to the traditional British values of discipline, obedience, morality and freedom. Freedom from the reds and the blacks and the criminals, prostitutes, pansies and punks, football hooligans, juvenile delinquents, lesbians and left-wing scum. Freedom from the niggers and the packies and the unions. Freedom from the gypsies and the Jews. Freedom from the long-haired layabouts and students.